வணக்கம். ரெயின், 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 ரெயின் இன் டெல்டா ரீஜின், ரெயின் இன் டெல்டா ரீஜின். த ரீஜின் இஸ் ஒன்லி 10 meters அபவ் சி லெவல். So is a problem. What to do? The land is flat for more than 150 kilometers. The land is even and flat. There is no bund and burrow. There is no bund and burrow in this system. It is delta region. The rain is more than 15 cm, not tolerable, and reached above 30 cm. The water is not receding. The only way is nearby sea at Nagapattinam. When the Nagapattinam sea is rough, the water is moving towards west. All the potash fixed in the land is washed away, and the land becomes important. Such as if 5 years plans have failed to raise bund and burrow system. Landsliding, landsliding in Salta region. Landsliding in Delta region. Yes, it's my wild cry. Land is divided, and real estates formed. But the geologic position of the land is very poor. What immediately going to do is very, very common method of raising bunds and burrow system. That will save the delta regions about more than 1 lakh hectares, even lands. There is not even a single hillock except temples and high-rise buildings. The foundation goes down, the land moving towards east. So is the problem. What is alternate? It is an imaginary figure that I have fixed for you, but the land actual position is also like this. If you extract it from Google, you can understand the land structure is very, very, very poor, muddy, sluggish. Even a simple rock is there to arrest land moving. So landsliding should be arrested immediately. No temporary measure. Sustainable development tanned this region. You, sustainable development of United States tanned to this region and save the soil. Thank you.